Yeah, been so fucked up. Damn, I lost all my friends, they both trust y'all. Yeah.
What's up, guys? It's Max. Welcome to or back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on my notifications. Ew, that was so gross to me. So the other day I was at work and I was like checking out this couple, and she looked at her boyfriend and then looked at me and then she started laughing, and I was like, excuse me, like, I'm right here. But she was like, oh my god, do you know who you look like? And I was like, is it cracked out Lindsay Lohan? Because I get that a lot. Like, honestly, I get that once a day and I'm tired of hearing it. I know I look like a crackhead, I get it. But I was like, okay, sure, who do I look like? Like, entertain me. And she was like, okay, so don't get offended, but if you had like face tats, you'd look just like Lil Xan. And I was like, Lil Xan? Like, what? I lost it. I mean, I guess if I was a boy, yeah, I would look like Lil Xan. Why don't I ever get compared to a pretty person? Like, I get Lil Xan or crackhead Lindsay Lohan, but I don't get Kylie Jenner or, you know, some baddie like that, but I get freaking Lil Xan? Oh, there's a fly. So I sent my group messages text and I sent him a selfie and I was like, guys, be honest, do I look like Lil Xan? And all of them were like, oh my god, yes you do, you're Lil Xan, oh my god. And I was like, what the hell? Like, why is everyone saying I look like Lil Xan? I'm sick of it! So I googled like three pictures and I'm gonna try to like do my makeup and make myself look like Lil Xan as close as I possibly can, which I guess isn't hard to do. I downloaded Facetune yesterday, so your girl's getting in with the trends. I'm gonna Photoshop these pictures and try my best. So here we go. This first picture looked the easiest to do because I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm not good at makeup, I'm not good at transforming, I'm not good at editing. I don't even know why I'm doing this video because it's gonna be completely trash anyways, but it's fine. I got this eyeliner from Ulta. It's the micro felt tip. Oh my god, I'm nervous. I'm gonna mess it up. Nervous. I'm gonna fuck it up. I'm really gonna fuck it up.
Bitch, what the fuck?
She likes my diamonds and my pearls. I said thank you, I designed it. I'm shaking so fucking bad. Ooh, low key. I want a face tat now. 300 likes and I'll get a face tat. It looks like he has peep written on his knuckles. Is there any Lil Xan fans that know what the heck is going on? Because I'm so confused. Peep. These big bold letters. Oh god, that looks bad. That looks bad. That looks so bad. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's like wet. We're living in a dream. That song's been in my head for the past like 3 days. I haven't even watched Stranger Things 3 yet. Don't shoot me. I just haven't got to it. I'm such a busy person. That's it. I'm dropping out of school. I'm gonna be a SoundCloud rapper. Hit me up. Hit me up. Yeah, here's the first outfit. Might wear it to school tomorrow, I don't know. That was way harder than it seems. Like, I really thought I'd be like first picture out. That literally took me like 40 pictures. I mean, I think I did pretty okay for the first time. Like, I don't know. And the fingers were so hard. Like, I kept, like, shaking really bad. And I couldn't freaking take it and make it seem still. The next picture I'm going to do is This one, I thought this one actually looked pretty cool. He's got like these like black teardrops going down his like eyeball. Oh my god. Oh my god. This pinky fingernail painted, so I'll like just put eyeliner on it. E-boy. I look like I'm about to rob a bank.
Give me your money. Give me all your money.
I would date me, honestly, if I was a girl. If I was a girl. Got any games? Does this look real? I would be fooled. I'm so buzzed right now. I look nothing like Lil Xan in this pic whatsoever. I probably won't look like him in the next pic. Here's the last picture. I'm probably gonna edit like in a city behind me. Oh my god. I can't look at myself. Here's the last one. It still looks bad. I'm not good at editing. His teeth were hard to get. I need to get out of this. It's literally, it's like 90 degrees outside and I'm wearing this big hoodie and a beanie. I low-key want to make this like a series. Like, I get that I looked like cracked out Lindsay Lohan a lot. And I get Billie Eilish a lot, even though I know I look nothing like Billie Eilish. Like, to all the people that say I look like her, like, I kiss the ground you walk on just because I love Billie Eilish. So if I did look like her, that would be sick. But I know I don't fucking look like her. I low-key like it. It's the new me. Deal with it. That's it for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you guys for watching. Love you. Bye. I'm done.